We never had problems, cause it was all about the future and what's in store for us. Trust me, man, when I say there was no one else on earth I would trust with the stuff I entrusted to you. Yeah, we gotta make bread. We were happy just living on a cross. Just living was enough so long as we had love. Everything else was just stuff. Bless. I know you're looking down, I can feel your presence. Even though you're not around, I have to talk about you. And I talk about your lies, you can hear it in my sound. It's like I'm on a rebound, cause you broke my heart. Ripped my soul right out and you tore it apart. Know it wasn't on purpose, but it hurts like it wasn't. Now I gotta move on, but I don't know where to start. I'm lost in a world full of hate. Sometimes I like God, you must have made a mistake when he took away Nate. The only mate that was a fake, when I asked his opinion, he listened and tell me what he'd rate. I keep getting irate, my delivery is late, I can't focus, it's hopeless. Trying to write something real down without taking a break, when I've already stopped about 10 times straight without putting down a single bar. Why the fuck is it hard? I gotta get out, now where's the keys to my car? Go for a drive about Rochester, try and get some of that feeling like I felt before when you were breathing. I can't quit, now I gotta keep believing. Through my lyrics it's like it's still speaking, so I gotta carry on. But why is everybody long? I try and get about, but everybody's gone. You always said my circle was wrong. It's clear then I'm worth a piss in a pond. I'm alone, nobody but the truth. My lyrics in a pad, one mic in a booth. Pad in heaven and the bottle I'm screwed. Getting pissed on Ruddy till I gotta screw loose. It's truth, I'm in so much pain. Never beginning to think I'm insane. Pointing fingers, wanting somebody to blame. It's fucked, I'm getting headaches again. And my brain's still stuck when I'm opening up. I don't wanna make a fuss, plus it's not like anybody really gives a fuck. You was the only one who knew what it meant to trust. Loyalty, know what the fuck's that worth? Everybody's busy putting themselves first. We prided ourselves on being the best we could be. Yeah, it's a gift, but that gift is a curse. I don't know what's worse, the fact you were so down to earth and nobody acknowledged that they acknowledged, or still they continue to treat you like dirt. It hurts so fucking much. I wanna take a bite to the back of the head of that fucking slut. So many things you said I gotta keep shut, but you're not the one here being ate up. I genuinely feel like giving it up, cause the many thoughts in my head are running amok. And you never had much, or not even had your luck, but life right now is not giving a fuck. I wanna flick back pages from the book and you laugh and put some of the bad blood right. I know I'm not alone when I'm staying up at night, laughing and crying, admiring the plight of the charismatic role that was blindside. Always living up the high life, always looking on the bright side. I just need you here to get my mind right. This doesn't even feel lifelike. I might fight emotions when I make an appearance, but I'm struggling to sell myself hard than them fake brands at a TK Maxx clearance. I'm hating the ones that pretended to care, you know, the ones that weren't even there. In the hospital when it fell down them stairs, it got stuck in a coma. We all thought that that was game over, but you woke up for the times we drank after that. It was loud, we was living in an aftermath. The best times were gone and we'd laugh at that, cause we both knew deep down the best was to come. I can't seem to speak to your dad or your mum. I wanna call the number, the sound of my phone, but I can't seem to push it, I'm shit. I can't comfort your mum who just lost her son. I don't even do my best to speak to your brother. That was us, full of shit when it matters. What's the worth of being gifted with words if I can't speak to peeps I need to put first? And that's what I mean when I said it's a curse. It's easy for me to speak in riddles and raps or reverse, but real life doesn't have a button for reverse. Got no one to talk to, when I felt like this I would call you. You said I was meant for much greater things, but right now I feel like saying fuck it all. Fuck all the music, fuck all the friends. Keep getting fucked at the fucking weekends. Who's gonna judge me now you're up in the clouds? I feel like I want my own life to end, cause you're up there alone. I can't stand the thought of you being on your own and a long way from home. People said that you put me on a pedestal. Truth is, you put me on a throne. You put me on a throne. You put me on a throne.
Seriously.
Where is Raul?
Oh, there we go. Give me some fucking love, you slag.